Scientists around the world are always trying to find new, efficient sources of renewable energy. A local team of Koreans are doing just this, a floating power generator that converts the natural motion of the sea into electric energy. Our Won Ji-hyun tells us more.
Notice the small object floating inside the pool and how it responds to movement in the water. It lights up when it comes into contact with the waves. What you're seeing here is actually the top portion of a new wave energy converter that's being developed by researchers from Yonsei University. They say it's a type of oscillating water column that uses moving water as a piston in a cylinder. The device has three main components: a lid, a tube, and a power takeoff module that's placed between them. The lid is open at the bottom, so when the waves hit the device, water goes in and out of the tube, pushing the air trapped inside back and forth. The air then passes through the power takeoff module, which spins the turbine that generates electricity.
We made the machine vertical so it can operate even when its body is submerged in water. We're now testing miniature models to increase the efficiency of the turbine system.
Since the device can both float and operate underwater, scientists say it can be used at deep sea levels, whereas conventional models are generally installed near the shoreline. Though the researchers still have a long way to go, they see a great potential for the device to collect much more energy from the powerful waves out at sea. Won Ji-hyun, Arirang News.